Hi, I'm Ray Black, the former director of Lyde White Boys and Girls Club. I recently retired after 35 years as the executive director. Started back in 1978. Beano Goodman got me on the board of directors, and then I was the assistant director. And then I went to being the executive director on January 1st of 1984. So it's been a great history, been a great opportunity for me, working with thousands and thousands of children, and I've enjoyed it immensely. Of course, I couldn't have done that without the support of my wife, Miss Vicki. She's been very supportive, as have my three children, Ramey, Derek, and Coco. They all three have shared their dad with thousands of children, but that means they have lots of brothers and sisters. So thanks to them for that. And then special thanks to my staff that's been with me for a number of years, over 80 years total, with just three people. So Carl Tyree's been with the club for 32 plus years. Daniel Marksberry, our custodian, has been with us for 30 plus years, and 18 and a half years, Miss Brandy has been my administrative assistant, and last Thursday she became the executive director of Lyde White Boys and Girls Club, the first female director, and only the fifth director of the club. So it's been pretty consistent over the 64 years of a club existence, and it's been a great run. So special thanks to all of our sponsors and donors and contributors that have helped our children. I would strongly encourage you to continue to help the Lyde White Boys and Girls Club financially, volunteerism, and whatever you can do to help our children be great. Of course, we are the largest not-for-profit youth service organization in the county, but we're also the largest in several counties around this Madison area, and we have anywhere from 1,500 to 1,700 children per year that use our programs, come to the club for after-school care, or come in for special events. So continue to support them. They really need it during this time. With so many other not-for-profits, Lyde White Boys and Girls Club's been here for 64 years. We'd like to see it stay for another 64 years and help the children and be there for them. Thank you very much. And this is Ray Black. We're going to cut it right there.